Let's go. You can see the pictures I paint, son. Yeah. If I ain't the king of New York, then it ain't one. What's up, YouTube? So, as you see, we're still on the 1970 Cadillac project. You see there's still a lot of body work going on. I'm also working on the quarter panel, but that's the next video. Today I'm going to remove the top. The reason why is because I just got something I'm a little excited about. This is a head mount. Now, I usually record with a chest harness, but this is a head mount, so I couldn't wait. I was going to post the quarter panel video, and I'm like, nah, let me do this. Let me get my Faraway on. What's up, Faraway? Faraway, for you guys that don't know, is another painter on YouTube who's also very good at what he does, and he wears a head mount and chancaletas. So anyway, today I'm going to take off the vinyl top. I don't know what's underneath it, but I got work to do, YouTube, so we tackling. So listen, let me mount the camera to this thing, and on that note, let's get to work. Oh, wait, I'm all excited about the mount. So anyway, I'm removing the vinyl top. I have no idea what's underneath it. I don't know. But I got a lot of work still to do on this car. And, you know, that mystery, it just keeps looming in the back of my head. Like, what is under this top? So we're going to take it off today. We're going to kill the mystery, YouTube. All right, now, I'm going to tell y'all right now, most likely, I'm not going to finish the top off because I am working on the quarter panel. I'm just ready to unlock the mystery of what's underneath it. So, shouldn't be too long, but we're going to take it off and find out what's there. All right? So now, YouTube, on that note, let's get to work. Thank you.